It's two songs of the album that I have out called Beautiful Things. So if you want to listen to those, they're out on SoundCloud. So just look for Razorblades 2008 and you should see those posted in my list of songs that I have or albums that I have. Working on the other ones, just haven't really been creative, I guess you would say, would be the word. We'll work on this probably maybe this weekend. We'll see. This past weekend, I was pretty busy. If you're watching on Instagram, I actually went to see Roseanne Cash. She's the daughter of the late Johnny Cash. And a friend of mine wanted to go see her sing. And I was like, yeah, let's go see her band. It'll be pretty cool. So it was in a pretty big auditorium. That auditorium was made for a whole bunch of things, and they also do the symphony there, so it was actually kind of cool to sit where we were. They did ask us before the show started that no filming of photos or even video was to be taken during the show, so I respected that. Being a content creator, I was like, well, luckily I was able to get some photos of the before they started during the intermission part or the beginning part of the show where we were waiting for everybody to get to their seat and stuff. So luckily at least I was able to snap off those two photos anyway. So they're posted up on my Instagram page. All right, so I figured we'd get back into doing some Spider-Man. This will be episode 30. Hopefully I can finish off everything in the city today. That is my goal. And then hopefully by episode 31, we will try to take on the boss here at the end. But I kind of have a feeling that I've been basically cleaning out the city. And these other challenges that I have, this other guy that I keep doing these other challenges for, the mask, he almost reminds me of like He-Man. I'm really dating myself on cartoons. But anyhow, that's who he reminds me of. So I kind of have a feeling I'm going to have an encounter with that guy first before I take on the big boss, which maybe that might be something that I might have needed to do. I could have just blew through the game and probably had it all done in 10 episodes, but I'm glad I'm taking my time and actually going through the whole game and actually really enjoying it. So hopefully you guys are too. I know my last episode, 29, was pretty entertaining. I was watching, you know, just going back to make sure things looked okay. And by the time I realized what time it was on the film, I'm like, oh, wow, I'm already I've been watching for like 45 minutes. So it must have been that pretty good, at least. Anyhow, I kind of lost track of time while I was watching. All right, so let's kick this off. We'll do some superhero stuff today, and if anybody stops in, just say hi. You're more than welcome. I don't mind even people that are just lurking, or like I said, if you stop in, say hi. I can always pause the game. This is something that when I'm doing it, I don't mind, and I'm more interacting with you better. So when I'm kind of focused on driving, or when I'm focused on the drumming part, I don't know if you are new, or even my followers of, you know, that are still following, the 242 of you, when I'm doing the drums and stuff, I am doing a performance. So the interaction part, it's a little different. I know Twitch, there's a lot of interaction back and forth and things like that. But when I'm doing like music and things like that, it's more of a performance. It's basically theater. So when I'm in that realm, to be interrupted sometimes is a distraction. It's no different than you had somebody or a heckler in the crowd just, you know, yelling out something. It's like, come on, we're here to do something to entertain. And I don't mind when people come in, especially if I have in my comments, like for requests, that I don't mind. That's when I put that in the title, then I'm expecting to be interrupted. But a lot of times if I don't have that in the title, I'm usually not expecting to be interrupted. But I did appreciate when Home Plate Drums stopped by. I did watch a few of his videos. He's actually a pretty good drummer. He said he's been playing when he interacted with me. He's been playing for 14 years, and he plays for his church. And from what I saw in the videos of his, he's actually pretty good. So hats off. I mean, there's... it's kind of interesting how the internet makes the world a smaller place. But I know there's a lot of people out there that can do the same sort of thing. So I don't always, I don't want to feel like I'm like, you know, trying to wave my hand and say, hey, look at me, look at me. I'm not. It's, you know, when I do something, I just want to be able to share it. Because it's, you know, one of those things, if you don't know about it, you'll never know about it. So it's, you know, I always like to share things. Even when I see other things, my friends, they'll tell you if I see something that I think is pretty cool and I think you might like it, I'll, you know, try to send it to you as well. So it's like, hey, check this out. I'm sure you've never seen this one. So, but I try not to bombard you with that kind of stuff. So, all right, well, let's get on with it here. And, on to episode 30. See if we can tackle the city and get us under wraps. So we did progress as far as our lady at the police station had said that we got crime down and there's not as much crime, and the gangs are starting to not be in places where we know they are. So that's a good thing. So what I am doing is actually been beneficial to the city of New York, or at least in this game, I should say. Just kind of role-playing there. All right, so here we go. My normal, where I fire up the game, and let's just see the opening credits. So here we go. Yeah, I was going to put on the caption as well. It's the Marvel Mondays. But I may start doing that just for Mondays. It's kind of a chill day for not doing drums. Just kind of, you know, relaxing from the weekend and I've done practice and stuff. All right, here we go. Enjoy. So if you're just joining my channel, I've started to play this game. I usually will start from the very beginning, kind of show you my play of the game through the game. So it's just one of those things I like to do is content creating. And I've been making episodes, so this is the 30th one I've made. Involving a bus.
Incident is active in Park City. Over.
Sounds like we got a lot of action down below. But I don't see him. I hear him. Must be like a couple blocks away. But anyhow, just trying to basically create a movie of Spider-Man, and it's following the theme, but I'm also doing other side things as well, so kind of doing our own thing, which is kind of cool. So if you've never seen Spider-Man, you'll learn a lot more from even what I'm doing. So, alright, so we're going to take on this boss place over here, Fisk's Hideout, so this should be pretty intense, I would think. So far, we're at 78% complete, and we got a lot of the things as far as little gadgets and other things. I should check my skills, so let's do that. Should be able to fill this out. I would hope I've picked up two, yes. Alright, so we've filled up all our skills. So that's pretty cool. So basically are maxed out on all that stuff. Even though we have extra resources down below, although you probably can't see that because of my banner. Let's see, missions. We have some new ones. Shaking Harlem. Volatile. Or, yeah. Delete the problem. We're working on the heart of the matter right now, which is the Upper West Side. So these are the two new missions. Shaking Harlem and the ventilation problem. We tried to start on that one, but I think where I ended up trying to take on the big boss, that got wiped out because I started back further from a game save. Suits. We should have a new suit. These are down here. So we have that one. Defense shield. Wow, there's the cartoon. Quips. Insult your enemy's pride. So right now we're in this one from Cat. It's a special one that we got unlocked. That's pretty cool. Suit, no associated suit powers. So some of these suits don't have any special powers. They're just, you know, it looks cool and that's about all it is. When we're taking on these guys, we need the powers, because if we don't have those, it's pretty hard. So right now this suit doesn't have any associated suit power. But if we did that one, Concussion strike. That one's pretty cool. Unrelenting fury. Enemies cannot block or interrupt your attacks even if they have shields. Oh, that's pretty cool. Let's do that. Alright, look a little hip today. Wearing our leather and blue jeans. Alright, here we go. Let's see. We got other moves. The moves list is kind of interesting. There's a whole bunch of variation buttons you gotta press. The one that the finisher move, I do that one, which is B and Y. It's actually easy to do because B is to the far right on your controller on an Xbox, and then Y is straight up top. So basically it's a right and a up. I do that and sometimes it doesn't work and other times it does. So I don't know if it's just the porting this game to Windows. I have no idea. So now we got some new moves, which were somewhere down here. I haven't even tried to do. So right trigger, left trigger, and then a zip to a point. We know that one. Yeah, I'm not sure. Ground strike we've done. Air through. Done that one before. Okay, so I don't know. Alright, so in our new getup, let's go take on the bosses over here. They're behind this building. Okay.
207, kidnapping reported. Need officers on scene in the financial district. Additional units requested to contain multiple hostile vehicles. Need officers on scene in the financial district.
That sounded like it was below us, but it was a pretty cool leather jacket, I will say that. Alright, I guess once we get up top here, it's going to be craziness. So let's prepare ourselves. And let's do this.
Reports of a hostage situation involving a bus. Please proceed to Park City.
So yeah, the Statue of Liberty is over that way. Alright, so it looks like it's everything down here, I think. Alright. Let's make a quick game save.
Yuri, this construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new?
No disrespect to the boss, but are we gonna keep getting paid like usual?
How are you gonna say something like that and say no disrespect?
I'm just saying, I got kids. I got alimony.
Yeah, yeah, we all got expenses. The boss never let us down before, and he won't now.
But they froze his assets.
Well, sure, the ones they knew about. That's just the tip of the iceberg, my friend.
Okay, so the guys up high are what we want to first tackle. So that dude way over there should be somebody we should take advantage of. So let's go over here. Of course we can't get to that guy. Nope, close enough. So somebody's seeing that guy. Why is he red? We'll just use that window for right now. Just trying not to block all this screen for you. Alright, so why is this guy... When they light up red, that means someone else can see them if I attack. So, let's go down. Alright, so I can do that from here. Sort of web him up.
Boss might be in jail.
The pigeons are watching us. That's funny.
Comes here has to be suicidal.
Yeah, maybe.
Even the rats are staying away.
Except if I stay pretty quiet, he won't see us. Said, I wish we could do first person. That'd make these things a little more fun. Oh boy, that was close.
No other crew's dumb enough to mess with us.
We'll tie this dude up. What? Yeah, crap.
want a bagel.
Yeah, so do I. Alright.
Oh, come on! Spider-Man's here!
Who the hell's seeing it? I don't get it. There's nobody in this vicinity that can see him. Unless it's these guys down there. Alright, we got one guy that's kind of on the fret that we're around.
It's up.
People around here work.
Still got these two guys down there, one guy over there, three over there. All right.
Getting too old for this.
Feet are killing me.
Everyone knows not to mess with us.
Dano!
No talking during the infiltration.
For this.
Right, so we got two guys over there, one guy over here. And get this guy.
Damn it! Had to be Spider-Man!
You earned it!
It's getting a little dicey now. There's two over there, this guy here.
You're getting very sleepy.
Spider gonna get you too.
Who's there?
Trust me, it's less painful this way.
Mm-hmm. Yes. It's kind of working out. As long as I keep them further apart. clobber them one at a time.
Sammy. They're so cute when they're incapacitated.
Yep, see, this is the part where I'm like, what? Come on, man. Nobody saw you.
This doesn't care. Can't hit him in the air.
How is he beating him?
Sneak up on me.
Get this stuff off of me! Right back. You don't mess with the kingpin and live. You got Davey!
Come on.
Welcome.
That's right. Ooh,
really? More guys? I don't have this many friends!
You're gonna have a bad day! Got a present for ya!
Spider-Man, I checked records and that site's been getting deliveries from cartel front companies.
They're moving drugs, huh? Not for long.
Damn it. Alright, buddy. Thanks, dude.
I can't reach him.
That's awesome. Thanks. The rocket guys are helping me out. Oh, yeah. Kick your butt and then some.
I'm getting whacked.
Oh, yep. You are. Something. Yeah, I like the new suit.
Yuri, I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great, I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
So we were able to stealth take down 3 snipers. Almost had 10 perfect dodges, so not too bad. That will give you the full screen. Hopefully it comes up. There we go. Alright. On a day's work. So these are the side missions we got. Alright, let's go. We'll go here, we'll do this one real quick, and then we'll go over here and do the drone dodge thing. Sounds like a war going on down there. Alright, looks like we got some guys that we gotta beat first to get to where we're going. Which that kind of sucks. Or can I be sneaky? Bridge looks like it's got... Huh. Yeah. We can't. Oh no, I don't want to be up here. I want to be down below. Come on. There we go. Oh, come on. We're at the... I can't get to that. Come on. Get to that? Alright. Maybe we can actually take a picture of it. Really? Unbelievable.
Active hostage situation. Fugitives have seized a bus. Backup requested near Trinity. Over.
Maybe we'll go down here and say hi. How about that?
Continuing sector sweep.
Think they'll notice. Let's see. Probably need this. Or would we need this? Eh, we'll do that. There's 4 of them. It's like my friend told me. You know, you just walk in like you own the place and no one will say anything.
Officers needed to assist removing trapped civilians from a car wreck. Nearest units converge on Lower Chinatown.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, have you considered that if you arrest me, you'll have to fight all the bad guys yourself? Huh?
Mm.
Yeah, I'm on you too.
I'd imagine my permanent record isn't looking too great right now.
Alright, that went well. Just another day in New York.
All units, we've got an armed robbery. Please respond. Officers needed near Corleone's Hook. Over.
This guy in the tower's not gonna know what's gonna hit him. We're taking back our town.
Citizens are advised, escapees from Rikers
more guys, where are they at? I guess they're down around the corner. Or are they up top? I don't know. Okay.
Are getting bolder. Gauging police in the streets now. Okay, kids. You can't play nice. You lose your armor-piercing toys.
Yeah.
demons are total fanatics. Can't believe how loyal they are to Martin Lee. Stay safe out there, officer. There's more where these came from.
Demon. The whole city feels like it's under siege.
You got this, right?
Yeah, they were firing right out in the open? Like they got a death wish.
That's right, they do. Let's see. I guess we'll go this way.
Calling single agent station in Little Italy. Need a status update.
Observation post is live. On alert for priority target.
Hey, geniuses! I hadn't even seen you till you started causing trouble!
Say goodbye!
Yep, you did. One at a time, come on. One at a time, I said, one at a time.
Supplies are being raided. Location is Lower Chinatown.
Hey, pigeons. What? No, the box. The box. What's in the box?
Calling stable agent stationed in Little Italy. Need a status update.
Observation post is live. Scanning for Spider-Man.
There's the drone. Collecting student loan payments.
Where's the next one? Shit.
Nice. I'm invisible again. High-end spy cam.
This mission. Ay, ay, ay.
There's the drone.
Turns fast.
Got it.
Ah, shit. Ah, no.
one high-end spy cam. Seconds. Now I can catch the drone.
Oh, come on. Freaking game. Couldn't get turned around. It's right there.
There's the drone.
No! I'm looking right at it. Come on, let's go.
Show's over.
Before
high-end spy cam.
When I was flying above it, it wasn't making all this stuff. That part I don't understand. Yes, I know it's escaping because we ran into a freaking building. Come on, I'm looking right at it. Up. All right, down, 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 down.
Gotta hurry.
Fuck, just go get the drone.
Man, I was too slow.
Yeah, when I was above the drone and flying.
There's the drone.
Come on.
Hand down.
catch it in midair like them freaking birds. Come on, let's go.
Drone slowed down.
Why?
Could have done better.
Okay. Well, good enough. Yo, what's up?
Upstairs, downstairs. Saw you swinging around the city in your underwear.
Well, that's the first time I got to do the high five. That was pretty cool. And you ever been? Oh, that's funny. That's funny. I guess they couldn't do the bull for Merlin, so they had to do the dog. That's too funny. That's hilarious.
Echinacea. It boosts the immune system, but every store is out.
What the heck for a what? That was too funny. Oh, so cool. Yeah, see, I'm missing all my media stuff. Just saw Spider-Man chasing a drone. Spending time chasing drones like a dog chasing a car. That's pretty old. Hold on. Oh, you can't. It'd be cool if you could reply to it. That's funny. Right. Yeah, I never bothered on this stuff. I guess I probably should have. Wow, at least Spidey's got 15.3 million fans. That's pretty cool. Alright. Finished everything down here. Except for this mission and the bird. So I guess we'll try to do the bird. No. Try to catch the bird here. Alright. It's this way. Everybody always picking on me. Alright, here we go, bird. Let's do it. Oh.
Stationed in Trinity. What's your status?
Over. Control, APC Bravo, engaging Demon.
That's pretty heavy down there. Alright, let's see. Yeah, we got time to do that, I guess. Another distraction.
Sable aren't my biggest fans, but I can't let the demons kill them.
When I had him. Oh well. Let's see. Did the bird.
Sable team stationed in Trinity. What's your status? Over.
10-4, this is APC Sierra. We are commencing our patrol route.
South of Houston.
Observation post established. Situation normal.
What speed do we need? You're a little early. Alright, hold on. Time to pause. Try this one again.
Look, I know you've been hacking into our crime system towers.
Wasn't me. I mean, what towers?
I don't mind. In fact, I need your help. I think someone's jamming the system, and they must be using multiple jammers to cover the full frequency range. Could you take a look? If you help, I promise I won't tell anyone you're hacking us.
I prefer to call it sharing, but sure. The jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal. Found a signal. Just need to follow it. Any jamming devices would only be effective atop tall buildings.
Oh, it's up there. It's up there.
The closer I am to the jammer, this... Fisk's men, this is my shocked face.
Dano!
Remind me.
Oh, come on!
About that crime rant here.
Never miss!
gotta take out the jamming device. Shoddy workmanship.
Oh, there's...
I just took out a jamming device. That do anything?
No, but like I said, there's probably a bunch of them.
Makes sense. I'll track them down. I wonder if Fisk's men had anything to do with the system going down in the first place. Aw, they had a jamming party and didn't invite me.
All clear.
Thought we had a cop on the payroll keeping us off.
Damn! Look! Get him! Do that! Hey, stay up there forever!
I'll shut your mouth permanently!
Oh, come on, man. Charge it back up.
The jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal. Aw, we had a jamming party and didn't invite you. Why don't you sit this one out?
God bless.
We'll take you alive or dead.
Come on! Why are we in super slow-mo?
Jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for... Aw, they had a jamming party and didn't invite me.
Alright, so these guys are... I'm gonna take care of you first. I get tired of your ass shooting at me. So we're just gonna take you out.
Safety's... Oh, you just made a big mistake.
Heads up! I see him! Keep him on the ground!
Sometimes breaking stuff is the answer. And it's fun, too.
Spider-Man, it's working. I'm starting to get a weak signal. It's garbled, but I picked up something about Fisk and outfits.
Fisk was the kingpin of crime, but he didn't deal in knockoff fashion.
Come on.
The sooner the system is fixed, the sooner we know what they're planning. Only one jammer left.
Up. Looks like three guys, but who else do we have?
Found you.
Why we need these jammers?
I see him! Don't let him get my order! This doesn't care!
The hell is that wrong thing?
Keep him on the ground!
Bye-bye.
Now I just need to wreck the jammer.
Come on.
Okay, that's the last of them. The system should be back online.
Spider-Man, the crime system's working again.
Great. Any more info on Fisk's men or those outfits?
No, but the system's reporting unauthorized activity down by the docks. I'm sending coordinates now.
I'll check it out. Gotta get to the docks before they escape.
The docks, where the hell's that? I guess that's over here. Come on. No, over here. Go where I'm looking.
Guns. Enough firepower for a small army. Whatever they're planning to do with those, it's nothing good. Oh, gotta boy. Find out what those guns are for.
Go for a drink right after this.
Geno!
We need some downtime. Patrolling, but I do have notes.
Anyone else here?
Nope, no one heard nothing.
Who's there?
Is Bex killing him?
One set of footprints, that's when I webbed you up.
That's right.
Now maybe I can figure out what's going on.
Where's the there it is.
Guns, prison guard uniforms, and spoofed ID cards. They were planning to bust Fisk out of the raft.
Fisk out of the raft. Oh, dude, really? Yeah, oh, come on, man.
Sorry to spoil your prison break, guys.
Boss, point your head.
Oh, we need this one.
No, not me. I'm in an ass. He can move.
Like New York's finest have it from here.
Everything's clear on my end, too. Thanks for
that's starting to look fancy at first.
I won't tell anyone you're piggybacking on it, but if you get caught, you're on your own.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
That's right. I have no
now, if
you'll
excuse
what you're
me,
talking.
I have to delete my selfies from the crime system servers.
Yep. Bye bye. All right, I want a day's work. So, snipe hunt. I guess we might be able to take a picture of that. Maybe, maybe.
Spidey!
report of a break-in. Location is Seaport. Please copy.
Nice.
The Breaking Bread. Alright. Got that one. That was weird, but whatever. Okay. This one's over here.
Prisoners have started a riot. Report came in from Little Italy.
Spider-Man, can you help us out? Spider-Man, we just caught a sniper stalking Mayor Osborne's chief of staff. I'm pretty sure there are other targets. Our perp had a map of the city with the courthouse circled.
I'm on it. See if you can get more info out of our friend here, and contact me at this number. I need to hurry. The attack on the courthouse could come any second. Sniper sees me near the target, he'll take the shot. Only chance is to take out the gunman before he can fire.
Right.
Nap time. Nobody likes a camper.
Spider-Man! We accessed the perp's phone. Found more names and locations. Looks like it's all going down within a matter of minutes.
No pressure. Send me what you got. Snipers, one Spider-Man. I need to move fast. Anyone who's ever worked on Norman's campaign is a potential target now. That's one way to destroy Osborne, I guess. Make it so nobody wants to be around him.
Look closer, but it definitely ain't.
The place. Now where's the assassin? Can't go near the target. The gunman would shoot him before I get there. Sleep it off. One down, two to go. Having to save the staff of the mayor who branded him an outlaw. That's classic Spider Cop right there. Gotta check out all possible vantage points for snipers.
Yeah, we came in at the right spot. Bye.
You literally didn't see that coming. Target safe. Only one to go. If I'm too slow, people die.
Yeah, no, I'm trying to hurry. 48 seconds. Come on.
Why can't assassins ever try and work around my schedule? Sniper's gotta be around here somewhere. Just in time.
That was close.
Officer, all three snipers are down. Are we in the clear?
Not quite. Our perp says his boys are holding a bunch of tourists hostage. He says they'll execute them all if we don't let them go. We have a probable location based on cell phone towers. But if they see cops, they'll start shooting.
Act like you're negotiating. Stall them. I'll take away their bargaining chips. They won't leave witnesses. Either I save the hostages, or they're dead. If they see me, they can kill all the hostages before I get close.
Wow. Okay.
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades, or the hostages die.
We're working with the DA to meet your demands.
Right. If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly.
Yeah, really. Sneak on that guy. Dang it. Thought maybe I could just like kick him off the outside.
Right. If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly. Lady Knight.
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades, or the hostages die.
We're working with the DA to meet your demands.
No snoring now.
Is that all? It's all up here. Shit, where are the other guys at? Shoot. Okay. We got two here.
You're in timeout.
That's why I didn't want to do that.
If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly. Surprise!
Our demands
are... Damn it. Come on. Here we go.
If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly.
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades, or the hostages die.
We're working with the DA to meet your demands.
Someone needs a nap.
I don't like the fact that...
And you're done.
Here we go. Well, I don't know if I can move the screen. That's kind of funny.
Okay. Spot, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly.
Demands are simple. Release our comrades, or the hostages die. Working with the DA to meet your demands.
You're just not very observant.
Okay, so we got everybody there. So we can tie one guy up.
Did I startle you?
Damn. I like the fact you're just going in and beating their ass.
If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. We gotta take out these guys quietly.
What? Yep, that's right. Just keep saying that.
Let's play the quiet game. Stop moving together, damn it. I should have called first.
Got him.
Thanks again, Spider-Man. This could have turned ugly.
I wouldn't have known about it if not for you. You make a good team, officer.
That was close.
Hey, see if you can convince more of your buddies to work with me instead of shooting at me, okay?
ain't that true. Yeah, cool. All right. Let's go ahead and go here, and then we'll tackle this, and then we'll tackle the other. Go around and try to get the orange things here.
Have much time. Okay, took care of that one. Find the last bomb. 10 seconds.
Oh, shit. Come on. Not that way, not this way. Come on. We lost.
I don't have much time.
Right there, come, get up, jeez, come on, oh.
Noisy, but harmless.
Let's go. Come on, Jesus frickin'.
Gotta hurry.
Just let it blow up. Come on. Thank you. This one here, you can't put your aim where you're supposed to go. Just. I don't know what the F is up with this.
I don't have much time.
Come on. Over there. It's like he's freaking drunk. Let's go. We ain't got time to fucking sit around and watch it blow up. Oh, come on, pick pick it up. Get
off. Gotta move faster. Just so-so. I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me.
Me retrying that one.
Nice work with the bombs, but you lean into your throat too much. Hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
Fashion holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there. I'll text Yuri the location. Cops will be here in no time.
My husband thanks you. My kids thank you.
There you are.
Thank you.
Thanks.
All right. Just another day in New York. All right.
Tenderloin?
Over. Tenderloin? Oh my god, that's too funny. I need a bomb. Okay,
so. Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs.
Just jumps off the fucking building. Which is great. Come on. Awesome. It's the only part I hate about this game. When I want to stop where I want to stop, I don't want to stop.
These bombs aren't going to defuse themselves. Okay, took care of that one.
Spend half my time just fucking.
Okay, one more.
Down on the ground. Come on. Come on.
Body, the demons and escapees are bad.
Gotta hurry. Is it bad that I wanted to ace his ridiculous test?
Thank you. Thank you.
I knew that Jameson was a liar.
You're a real
You're the best.
Hero.
All units, prisoners are opening fire from stolen vehicles. Officers needed at Tetra Point. Please copy.
Well, that was amazing.
Thanks.
Thank you.
I think Jameson was wrong about you.
This went from my worst day to my best.
I knew that Jameson was a liar. You're the best. You're a real hero.
Thank you. I'm telling Thank you.
All right. Let's see. This is the other one. Oh, the drone challenge. So why do we have a drone challenge? Bomb challenge. I mean, they're all kind of all the same. It's like, why? Stealth challenge, stealth challenge. Oh, pigeon vaccine. Oh, let's do that. All right. So I think for the orange things, I think I'm just going to be done with that. And
Spider-Man's the
do this one real quick and we'll go do this other one and then we'll call it for the day. And then we'll take on the Sable guys.
Sable team, this is Control. What's the situation at Grand Central?
Observation post established. No sign of priority target.
This is the pigeon vaccine.
Okay, Pete. This lab has feeders to lure in birds and analyze their droppings. Yeah, that's right. I got an MBA to test bird poop. Seriously, though, you probably know that birds carry diseases that affect people, and we need to make sure they're healthy. You know, I really wish I was there to hear your finest toilet humor on this one.
Uh-oh. The pigeons are infected with a serious strain of avian flu, and it's already mutated to a form that can spread to humans. Okay, Harry's lab had everything I needed to make a vaccine. Gotta spread it fast, or the pigeons will be like rats with the bubonic plague. My best bet's dispersing it at three major migration points. Luckily, the station told me where they are. First migration point's in a park. Birds there should spread the vaccine to their buddies. Pigeons put up with me swinging through their territory, so I owe them a favor. I bet the Avengers never have bird poop missions. Here we go. The vaccine's airborne, so I'll just spray it into the trees.
I
Spidey, we're all pulling for you at the Beat Center.
Oh, good lord.
Okay, one down, two to go. The spray won't bother people or other animals, but it'll cure the pigeons. Or trigger the zombie pigeon apocalypse. Jameson will make of this. Spider-Man spreads chemtrails, seems like a good bet. I like helping animals. They don't call me a menace or shoot at me or anything. I wonder if it'd be stretching things if I added veterinarian to my resume.
Oh, come on, man.
Okay, that should work fast. I better scan some pigeons to make sure. Did it. No zombie pigeons.
No zombie pigeons. Oh, God. All right.
Huh. Nikola Tesla fed pigeons here. So did Harry's mom. I remember her bringing us. Wish I could tell Harry, but he's not answering calls, texts, anything. One of Lee's corrupt.
This is control. What's the situation at Grand Central?
Call this guy an ambulance. Hope they can help him.
Spider-Man. We didn't see anything. Nope. It's all good. Just he had a cold, needed to go down for a second. He's taking a nap. He'll be right back, you know. It's all good. All right, I think we'll wrap it up here. Let's see. Let's find a place to be.
Our next caller was involved in a frightening hostage situation. Tell us about it, please.
Oh, my God. I thought I was going to die. But Spider-Man got involved and it...
Totally unconcerned with your safety.
Well, he did save me.
Through sheer luck, you could have been brutally killed.
Yeah, sure, but I could have been killed if he wasn't there.
Let's refrain from unfounded speculation and focus on solid, established fact. Spider-Man does not care if you live or die.
See a tower we need to be on.
Be advised, fugitives are opening fire from stolen vehicles. Available officers, please proceed to Bryant. Over.
Yes, Petey. Okay. All right, well, I think we're where we need to be. There's the Empire State Building. All right, so I think we'll wrap it up here. Yes, Petey. I know, it's time to go to bed. All right, until next time. This is your host, Razor.
Sable teams, this is and, Control. What's the status in Murray Hill?
Observation post established. Situation normal.